Joining us now live on the phone, County Executive Christopher Moss from Chemung. County Executive, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
Do you have any updates on the county's response to the coronavirus?
I mean, you went over the most recent numbers we have. We had the food drive today. I'd like to thank the Food Bank of the Southern Tier and all of our county employees who helped organize and volunteer. One of the things we're trying to get out information-wise right now is it looks like we have quite a few Chemung County residents who would fall in the low-income bracket, and they haven't had to file federal income tax over the last couple of years, which means they're not automatically going to get their $1,200 or, if they're married, $2,400 payments. So, you know, we'd like them to call our hotline so we can assist them with getting signed up so they can get those checks.
All right. Some viewers have been asking us why they're not getting any specifics as to where those infections in the county, where those people maybe have traveled, as some of the other counties have given. Is the county able to provide that information?
Also, you have to remember, each county investigates these cases differently. So if the health department has a case and somebody says, you know what, I went to store ABC 2 days ago at this time, then obviously we would go ahead and let that out so we could get that information. But each case is investigated on its own merits, and the cases we've investigated to date haven't had the need for us to, you know, do an all call and say, okay, everybody that was at this location during this time and date needs to reach out to us. But I'm confident that they're tracking all the cases correctly, and they've done a great job so far.
All right, wonderful. Thank you so much. We appreciate you calling in. Stay healthy and safe, sir.
Have a good weekend.
You